Hey guys, Martin here from Mattress Clarity. So I'm a bigger person. I've tried out a lot of different types of mattresses, and two really stood out as great fits for larger people like me, and that is the Titan mattress and the Purple 4 mattress. So I really want to pit these two mattresses against each other and talk about the similarities, the differences, and who should get one over the other. Let's get started. So let's start off by talking about the similarities between these two mattresses. Well, first off, they're both very supportive mattresses. They have some supportive coils in there and some high density layers in there as well. So a good match for larger people just like me. In addition, they are both very durable mattresses. Again, those same materials, the coils and the top materials, high density foams and the gel grid over in the Purple 4. Very durable. They should both be longer lasting mattresses. In addition, they're both gonna be breathable mattresses and they're similar in terms of construction in that they have coils and softer comfort layers above that. And now let's talk about the differences between these two mattresses. Well, first off, the Purple 4 is going to be taller than the Titan. The Titan, though, is going to be firmer than the Purple 4. Now, while they're both hybrid mattresses, similar construction, the materials used are going to be quite different. So on the Purple 4, you have this smart gel grid on top, and over on the Titan, you're going to have this gel memory foam on top, beneath that, a Titan Flex foam. So some very different materials, specifically in the comfort layers. Now, it's gonna give both mattresses a different feel. So the Purple 4 is going to have a firm yet pressure relieving feel. It's also kind of squishy. On the Titan, you're going to have more of that classic innerspring mattress feel. And then last but not least, the Titan is going to cost less than the Purple 4. So let's look at the construction of both these mattresses. But if you want more information about the construction of either mattress, definitely check out the individual mattress reviews on mattressclarity.com. But let's start on top of both mattresses and then work our way down. First, over here on the Purple 4, nice soft cover, very soft to the touch, very breathable as well. Over here in the Titan, also nice and soft, it is tufted and quilted with a gel memory foam. Now, moving down to the comfort layers on both mattresses, over here in the Purple 4, you're gonna have 4 inches of a gel grid. It's a hyperelastic gel polymer, very, very unique. It stays flat and supportive until you apply enough pressure, and then it collapses. So it'll stay firm and supportive until it reaches a certain pressure threshold. So when you're on your back, it should stay supportive overall, except under your hips, they'll dip in. On your side, under your shoulders and hips, it'll dip in there. On your stomach, it shouldn't dip in at all. So nice and supportive overall. Now over here, below the top layer on the Titan here, you're going to have a Titan Flex foam. It's going to have memory foam qualities and also some latex qualities as well. So some nice soft feel, but also responsive too. Now on both mattresses, you know, supportive coils as well. So the Purple 4, a layer of pocketed coils. Over here, you have Titan caliber coils on the Titan. Very, very supportive, high grade. So what does all that mean? Well, first off, both these mattresses are going to be very, very supportive. So with the Purple 4, you have coils for support, and this gel grid on top is also very supportive. You should never feel lack of support in any position. It's only gonna collapse under the heavier parts of your body. On the Titan as well, very supportive coils, high density foams above that, so a very supportive mattress in its own right. In addition, they're both being very durable mattresses, so coils on both mattresses, some high density materials above that should both be longer lasting investments. In addition, they should both be breathable mattresses. So with the Purple 4, a lot of room for airflow with this gel grid, also some nice airflow with the coils beneath that. With the Titan, some airflow with the coils as well. And then last but not least, just speaking about cooling, if you want something made specifically to keep you cool at night, take a look at the Titan. So you have, again, room for airflow with the coils. In addition, the gel memory foam is cool to the touch and also dissipates heat. You can also opt for a cooling gel panel if you want to sleep even cooler at night. And now let's talk about differences in firmness and feel. In terms of firmness, I said the Titan was close to an 8.5 out of 10, definitely firmer than average. The Purple 4 was close to a 5.5 out of 10, so softer than average. I will just note the Purple 4 is very, very unique, so it might feel firm for lighter people, but I think for heavier people like me, you should feel about the same, a very, very soft mattress overall. Now in terms of feel, very different feels on both these mattresses. The Titan has more of an overall inner spring mattress feel. You do have some softer foams on top, but for me as a larger person, I'm mostly feeling the coil, so more of an innerspring mattress feel. Now for the Purple 4, again, a very unique feel. So it has a squishy kind of gel feel that is very, very supportive, but it does collapse for the heavier parts of your body. A really unique feel overall, so the feels are very different on both these mattresses. And now let's talk about how I feel in different sleeping positions on both these mattresses. So starting on the Titan on my back, it's a little bit too firm for me. I feel like the mattress is kind of pushing my hips up out of the mattress. I wish it could be a little bit softer in that respect. Now moving to my side, definitely too firm for me. I'm feeling some serious pressure on my shoulders and my hips. So for me, not a great match on side sleeping. Moving to my stomach though, definitely supportive overall. My hips aren't sticking in whatsoever. I'm in good alignment on the Titan. Now moving over to the Purple Four on my back, a great match for me. The mattress just collapses under my hips. The rest stays flat and supportive. A very good match for back sleeping. Moving to my side, same thing. It only collapses under my shoulders and my hips. Great pressure relief there. Very, very nice for side sleeping. And moving to my stomach, good overall support as well. It does not collapse under my hips, so a good match for stomach sleeping as well. Here at Mattress Clarity, we like to mix subjective opinion with objective tests. And one of those tests is the pressure map. So we put the pressure map on the mattress. I lie down on my back, side, and stomach, and you're gonna see anywhere from blue for no pressure all the way up to red for high pressure. Now, pulling up the side sleeping results for both these mattresses, on the Titan, you'll see a little bit of red on my shoulders. On the Purple Four, a little bit of red on my hips. And that lets me know objectively, the pressure relief is about equal with both these mattresses, even though I personally felt the pressure relief was better on the Purple Four. If you sleep with a partner, there's two things you definitely want to think about. That's motion transfer and edge support. Now, motion transfer means if you're lying down on one side of the mattress and your partner moves around on the other side, are you going to feel that motion or not? And edge support refers to if you're sitting down near the edge of the mattress, will it collapse or you feel more secure? In addition, if you're lying down near the edge, will you feel secure or more like you're going to roll off the mattress? So in terms of motion transfer, I give the advantage to the Titan. Definitely has a better handling of motion transfer overall. It has gel memory foam in the top layer, that Titan Flex foam, absorbing more motion than the gel grid on the Purple Four. Also in terms of edge support, I would give the advantage to the Titan. So sitting down near the edge of the Titan does not collapse quite so much. In addition, when I'm lying down near the edge of the Titan, I feel more secure, less likely gonna roll off the mattress than I do on the Purple Four. And now the moment you've all been waiting for, which one of these mattresses should you get? In terms of who should get the Titan, I think it's the better match for heavier stomach sleepers. They're both very supportive mattresses, but I personally felt better support stomach sleeping on the Titan. In addition, if you're looking for a more affordable option, the Titan is the clear choice. It is significantly more affordable than the Purple Four, so if you want to save some money up front, I would go with the Titan. Also, if you like more of an inner spring mattress feel, the Titan is the clear choice over the Purple Four. It has that classic inner spring mattress feel with a little bit of foam feel on top. And then finally, if you prefer the feeling of a firmer mattress, you just like a firmer mattress, you have more support needs, I would look at the Titan. In terms of who should get the Purple Four, I think this is the better option for heavier side sleepers. I think you'll feel much better pressure relief when you're on your side, especially on your shoulders and your hips. It's also a better match for heavier back sleepers. It should allow your hips to sink in just the right amount. You should feel some good overall support as well. A very good match for back sleepers, especially for heavier back sleepers. Also, if you're looking for something longer lasting, the Purple Four should be the better choice. These are both durable mattresses, but between the two, I think the Purple Four is going to be more durable, a better long-term investment. Finally, I think if you prefer the feeling of a softer mattress, I would go with the Purple Four. Again, between the two, it is the softer mattress. So if you want some more give with your mattress, I would take a look at the Purple Four. At this point, you should know which of these mattresses is right for you. But if you're still a little bit confused, you want a personal recommendation, just leave a comment below. Also, if you want to see a list of my top picks for heavy people, Google Mattress Clarity, best mattress for heavy people. And again, let me know if you have any questions.